So the air handler is out. It's 59 inches. And the new one is about 62 and a half. So we had to cut some of the plenum, as you can see over to the right, to accommodate the new air handler.